when I was hired as part of the administration of the yeshiva, one of my tasks was to create a viable alumni association. So I thought, why not create an alumni trip to Israel? So the first stop was going to be Tzfas. The situation in Tzfas was dire. There are many, many people who are poor and they didn't have clothing on their back. We started talking about maybe doing some type of clothing collection when we get back to Chicago. And so started Bigdei Yisrael.
We opened up a store, and by the time the lift came, I was ready. The store had been packed with clothes, and the lift had come and we stored it, and it was ready to be opened. And I remember very poignantly standing there in the doorway looking at this little store and thinking, thank God we have yeshiva.
I remember when Bigdei Yisrael was up and running, there was one person who insisted on coming inside, and that was Rabbi William Z. Novick.
Those who knew Bill Novick, he was a legend. Years before any of these things were popularized and easy, Bill Novick would take suitcases full of clothing to Israel. It's such a fitting tribute that the Novick family has endowed and sponsored this program.
On the day of collection, over 500 cars come at one time within a period of 4 hours. It's incredible. And over the last 10 years, over 65 tons of clothing has been distributed. But on top of all of that stands two people, Mrs. Pnina Levinson and Mrs. Zehava Krauss.
The first year, we didn't know what we were doing. We had no idea what to expect, and the clothes just kept, they just came and came and came. We had piles and piles and piles. So since then, we've learned a lot. We're able to give each gemach what they want.
I feel like it's been a fabulous success. People tell me, people have come over to me and told me, oh, my niece who lives in Israel, she goes to the gemach in her city, and we're all excited, you know, and we could just picture someone walking the cold streets of Tzfat, you know, wearing an American coat, and that really motivates us. What's special about Bigdei Yisrael is that it's a community-wide program, and it's also all ages, and it really cuts across the community, and this, I think this is one of the few projects here in Chicago where everybody can participate.
Once you get that phone call that they got it, and you know, all these kids have new clothes for Yontif or new clothes for the first day of school, it's so life-changing for the people there that they're, you know, it would be impossible to not do it. It's nice that we're helping them with the clothes, but it's helping them in immeasurable ways.
It's not just the fact that they volunteered for Bigdei Yisrael. Zehava and Pnina's husbands, Shimi and Mark, are both graduates of our high school. And their sons, Mordechai Krauss, is currently a senior, and Dovi Levinson graduated in 2013. The Krausses and Levinsons are such an important part of the HTC family. They're dedicated in a way that's beyond expectation, and it is a truly great honor to give them this recognition for the incredible work that they've done.
It is our great honor, my brother David, my sister Judy and her husband Albert Milstein, and my wife Rosalie and I, to thank the Krauss and Levinson family for all of their efforts, for all of their help, and we wish them much continued success in this very meaningful venture.
For the past 10 years, I have witnessed the tremendous work of the Bigdei Yisrael organization. Tonight, we thank the Chicago community, we thank the many people who stand behind Bigdei Yisrael,
who contribute to make this organization happen.
Zehava Krauss and Pnina Levinson were and still are the backbone of Bigdei Yisrael. I've said it many times and I'd like to say it again. Pnina and Zehava, thank you for everything you have done. May you and your families continue to have the strength to perform your great acts of Chesed on behalf of Klal Yisrael.